Greeks of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do, 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this.
Year 4, 2019, 18, 17, 16, being able to say that each year it just surprises us more and more. Each guest, each family, each volunteer, just the joy in their hearts and just the love that they have is just amazing. So just want to say thank you so much for everybody participating, the guests, the volunteers, the committee. Can't not do this without Sue Merritt and Susan Franskowski, the chairs of the whole Night to Shine. Just do incredible sacrificial work, and so I even had to loosen my tie tonight because it was getting a little hot and sweaty on the dance floor. So
you're doing a lot of dancing.
It was a lot of dancing. But that's just the joy that just overwhelms. Just it's amazing when people are so deserving of love, and people are so deserving of encouragement and kindness. And when we just do that in such a simple way, even though there was a lot of planning and preparation, but just a simple way of encouraging one another, that's what I got from tonight. That red carpet just gives me chills again and again, because people come out and spend their evening to just encourage another person. And that's what life is all about, loving people next to you. So thank you guys for being here. Thank you all the volunteers. Thank you everybody for making 2019 Night to Shine our fourth year. Just as spectacular, a night to shine, a beautiful night. Thanks again, Jesus loves you.
Bravo, bravo.
Night to Shine.
Great. It was awesome. It was really awesome.
What was your favorite part of tonight?
My favorite part is dancing, and I sang Selena Gomez's most popular song called Naturally.
Oh my gosh.
He was amazing. Yep. I was a great singer.
Yeah.
I'm sure you were. So that's awesome. What else did you guys do? Did you go on a limo ride?
We went on limo rides. We had so much fun.
We ate a lot.
We drank a lot.
We took selfies a lot.
We ate a lot.
We
danced a lot.
Let me see a picture. Throw that up.
That's a good one.
That's a keeper.
Young man,
I see.
Yeah, so I was
going
to say, he's a young man.
22 next week.
Yep. 22 next week. I'll be instructing a yoga fest and also a fundraiser for Life 31. So be sure to come. Be so kind to others. Always keep dreaming and always keep believing. Amen.
Happy birthday.
And always,
thank you.
Wait, all right, wait, goodbye.
Peace.
Bye.
Namaste.
Peace.
Namaste. Love out.